While working on his house, a man stumbled upon a homeless raccoon. He kindly offered it food and water, and over time the raccoon grew attached to him. The man made the decision to keep the raccoon by his side, and from that point forward, he had an extra little assistant whenever he worked.